when it is. This will be yellow ochre, this will be burnt sienna, that will be dark brown or just brown. Brown. And that will be light. For the greys, got raw umber. Burnt sienna. On the side I've got white and white. And in the burnt sienna one I've got dark blue. There should be more dark blue in this one, so I'll put burnt sienna on that side. Get a larger brush. I'll mix the grey, the white, touch of blue, and a touch of burnt sienna. Rub it in, use it sparingly.